his third on the team. Good for three in the corner. Kendrick, timeout. Atlanta. Okay, the pace. Lakers are getting stops. They're rushing down the floor, and they're so concerned, especially when LeBron has it, about filling in on the paint. It's opening up the perimeter. Lakers swarming defensively, getting out in transition, and thus they've got themselves a lead, 45-30.